20 years as a project manager for an electrical manufacturer.
Congratulations, so the project's finished. Good job,
my
you did
that.
Nice. So, this is called silent auction. I give you each $1,000 that you can use that $1,000 to buy things. There are two items up for sale. First one, this small box. Silent auction. I want you to write down how much money you're willing to spend on this. Highest number get. Congratulations, so the project's finished. Good job,
my
you did it. Nice. So, this is called silent auction. I'll give you each $1,000 that you can use that $1,000 to buy things. There are two items up for sale. First one, this small box. Silent auction. I want you to write down how much money you're willing to spend on this. Highest number gets it. And here's the thing, you don't have to write down anything, just write down zero. So, Matt, Wendy, write down how much you'd spend on this small box. Don't let the other person see it. Keep in mind, it could be good, it could be a zonk. Show the camera. 1, 2, 3. $2,500. That's interesting because I gave you $1,000. So, where was the 15?
Yeah. I would choose filmmaking and not pilot for the
career.
Yeah,
I misunderstood.
I know that you guys wanted to go to New York, but hey, we're in Canada. So by default, Wendy, you win $500.
Okay.
Jonathan?
It's new electronics.
Wow! Yes!
Upgrade your tech with the state-of-the-art electronics. Featuring a lightweight laptop with smart facial recognition, touchscreen, and superior battery life, a premium smartphone with a 6-inch HDR OLED display, and a pair of noise-canceling wireless earbuds with a comfortable ergonomic fit. This deal's worth $2,980.
Congratulations, my friend.
All right!
Now, we had some fun earlier, but I just want to tell you, please don't feel bad.
Oh, that's
don't feel bad at all. Good. So, now, Wendy, you have $500 left, plus you have the electronics. Second item up for sale, big box. Highest number gets it. Wendy, you can bid up to $500. Matt, you have $1,000 to play with. You have $1,000, Matt,
okay.
And the plane is landing in New York. So, write down how much you'd like to spend, if anything. Both of you, go. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. $501. Wendy.
Yes?
So you wrote down $1,000.
Yes, I did.
Yes, you did.
Yes.
No.
I had 500.
You only had 500.
Oh. No, so I did what you did. Okay.
I don't
know. Yep.
Now boarding flight 1521 to Canada.
That was included. I thought that was a part of my spending.
Oh no, you spent that. That's exactly what I tried to tell the cops one time when I was leaving, and they didn't buy it then either. So the good thing is, Matt, you spent $501.
I did.
Good strategy.
Okay.
You now have the big box. Tiffany.